Hello, good morning. Today we are playing Planet Zoo. So we have a bunch of animals in this zoo. So I'm gonna just give you a quick tour. So here, this part is not usable, but this part is. It's called the Arboreal Adventure. Many animals, and I'm actually, I don't know how to play this because I don't know how to play this because the Korean one is a bit hard. So we have Bonin orangutans, we have mandrills, we have ringtailers, chimpanzees, and over here we have red rock lemurs.
Okay.
Nah, I just need it. So I can't put the elephants because they're just gonna break out and blah 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 blah. I can't even set this to me, right? So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna visit the next animal because I have 20 total map. Okay, here is just the first exhibit I made. Of course, there's a orangutan. There's giraffe here. I think you can giraffe. Set our filter. So if you go here, you can add down a bunch of creatures. We have Garen top layers, which are from South America. Then we have the buffalo filter. These buffaloes. Here we have the bongos. These are the antelopes. Oh, look, all three of them are here. Then here we have okapis. Then down here. You didn't know these are relatives of two giraffes. And then here we have cheetahs. Is that the trap? Have as much conservation. So I have a lot of boxes I have to turn up. This last time used to be like for the animals. But then it didn't work, so now it's a hippo in COVID. It's like fun cleaning the sand in our house, so I'm just gonna call a dude here. I'm just calling a bunch of people. Play. Okay, so this other thing. These are the hippos. Now if you go down here, last time elephant enclosure is now a tortoise enclosure for both the Aldebaran tortoise and the Galapagos tortoises. So both of them live here. Lots of enrichment. They have the two species. They are going to be here's the massive hyenas in the zoo. This is so massive. I don't know how to kill it. So this is the pangolin here. So here we have the bears. I'm pretty sure the baby is still a baby. And a baby Shelby. Here is the lion enclosure with zebras. There's a So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show a few other things. Here's a peafowl enclosure. And also, I have some other dudes somewhere. So here we have Wolfa, Bear, and Stoops. Now he's on the cross. So now we also have these are Nivus and Sable animals. Getting a lot of babies from these. So yeah, let's begin. It is 6 minutes in. So we're gonna build another exhibit. To right here. So the bong bongs don't feel all the end. There's just the next pressure. You can see we have a lot of baby nuggets. This is me. Thing is, we have tires, but they keep on dying. They do all baby kids, and we don't have a way to get babies yet. What I'm gonna put in here is it's gonna be a cheetah, a bunny. You are a feeding cheetah. So you can add another one. So, we're gonna go back to the enclosure that we were building. Let's continue with the berries. Wait, the Nyla died? Then you will fall about this. This is our Nyla. Nyla. Lion. So we're getting it. So we're gonna make our barrier. option for it. We're gonna add a donation box. That is this hyena guy. What is going on? Hyenas. Let's get 8 points and we'll make it to work. Yay, perfect timing, hooray, yeah, definitely. So this enclosure, first of all, we need to make. Oh, let's see. We need to get these. This giraffe, actually. Do one inbreed and also just for conservation purposes, you know. Naya. I think this looks like. Yeah. So we're going to look at market. We're going to look at the research. There's a research center. We need to see. Research center, large one. You see, we have so many different animals. So I think for this exhibit, it's going to be an African theme for springboks. Just a moment, black wildebeest, the springboks, and yeah, that's it. We're going to have the springboks, and we're also going to have some ostriches. Yeah, ostrich. Then our next exhibit. Wait, I think we can adopt some red pandas right now. Actually, red panda. This is sandbox, by the way, so I don't need to worry about all these animals. The Aborials, we land. This is what we're gonna do. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we're down here. And let's get this African habitat, really. But that's it. A habitat. So the first thing we're gonna need is a shelter. We need a deep bay on it, which is this one. I'm gonna add some bedding. Bedding shelter. The African theme is actually good. This for bedding. I don't know what this is. Reform. I don't understand what this is. I promise you. Oh, wait. The glass is broken. Jump in for you can escape with the box. Okay. You still have to make this out again. Since there's nothing to do in those changes yet. First you need the ostriches or common ostriches. Take some damage when you're going to be black wildebeest and springbok in December. Okay. So all of you like in a purple. Black wildebeest, common ostrich, December. And we need the it's supposed to be SpongeBob, but we are not these. And next step we need enrichment. Now the thing I know is that we need snow for you because we have ostriches. Now we need spring box. Spring ball. I don't think you need these. Okay, I'm gonna search for plant green. I think springbok and December and what's the other one? Springbok, December, common ostriches and okay, just gonna ignore that. What are these trees? So let's not leave you. Let's add some fun. And we're gonna find the ostriches first. Find the ostriches. Okay, so we have two common ostriches. Rainbow skin box. And because you have two. Now we can the symbol. Then okay, I don't know how to say this, okay? Okay, so the last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna adopt. I forgot what we want to do. Yeah. A bunch of animals ready for this habitat. Yes, we should survive. Just say no. If you want to see another episode, just comment down below. If you want to see another episode, Planet Zoo, probably where we can start our own zoo from scratch. It's a sandbox. Yeah. this and go on a fun adventure. If you can, comment down below if you have seen any of these animals in real life. Any animals with this collection.
Okay.
So here, we can the adventure. Go down the room. Okay, fine. We're gonna have part 2 soon.